Here in Cagman, Cagayan de Oro City, our flight journey begins. Our plane is approaching and landing while the flight from Manila has already arrived at the airport terminal.
The moment we are almost ready for departure, we are just waiting for final documents for our The aircraft used for these short-haul flights at Cebu Pacific is the ATR-72-600. These flights offer light snacks and drinks for a price, and two small meals that must be ordered in advance. From Languidingan Airport, one is quickly above the Bohol Sea and shortly thereafter above the island province of Bohol, where the descent to land on Mactan/Cebu is already initiated. We landed on Mactan, Cebu and have a stopover of 3 hours here. Here comes Cathay Pacific on its way to Hong Kong. And also for us is boarding, and a bus takes us to the plane to Dumaguete. Another ATR-72 arrived from a short flight from other islands. We are in the air again. Dumaguete, here we come. After a short flight, we are landing at Sibulan Airport. A rain shower just passed. Reunion after 3 long years of mother and daughter and husband Gary.
What are the names?
We have arrived and we are happy. It follows a welcome dinner at the Thalata Dive Resort in Samboanguita, followed by a night with lots of beer on the veranda by the sea.
Push ends together. Tighten seatbelt by pulling loose end. To unfold.